Save the two. You said you would come back. You said you would come back. You said you would come back. I won't let you go. Thank you. You said you would come back. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. bring her? sacrifice Mane and the Forbidden Child. Both of them must
perish. My older brother. Both of them.
Yeah. anything else, just let me know. It's raining again.
Yes, I don't want to sleep. Ever again. There were a lot of people in the courtyard. The people, they were tying this person up with ropes. And then they wrapped them in white cloth. They were burying them. But it looked like the one being tied up seemed to be doing it voluntarily. Afterwards, they put a big rock on them, a big log, like a skewer. There's a song. It's coming from inside the manor. Children are singing and laughing. At first, I saw my wife. I just wanted to see her. One more time, I went inside. Oh, I'm so tired now. So tired. The snow.
I can hear it. I can't make out what they're saying, but I can hear something. It's the same dream. Wait, no, it's not the same. It's different somehow. going further in. They're calling me. I can hear their voices. No. I can't tell what they're saying. They're just calling me. Now, it's snowing. There's a big, quiet manor. It seems like there's a funeral, and everyone's face is hidden. I'm going in deeper. It's almost suffocating. I can't breathe. I didn't do anything. She did it. No. It can't be. Help, it's not me. It's not mine.